They're announced recording, and you can crop your
Well, how do I tell it's recording?
I should stop recording. That's the streaming. Oh
Oh.
yeah, for the streaming part, you have to go to your YouTube channel basically, and then you get this like code that you have to put with it, and then you can stream for YouTube.
Okay, so now what do I do? So, all right, so let's stop.